It was a wild half hour or so in Lakewood as hail fell. Thunder and lightning still going on. There's still some heavy rain, but it seems to be calming down a little bit. The storm is moving to the north. There's still some rain, still some lightning, still some thunder. But I think we're past the hardest part. I'm Kieran Nicholson in Lakewood with the Denver Post.